This video is proudly brought to you by the Wildlife Diversity Program of the Texas Parks and Wildlife Department. Welcome to Texas Nature Trackers. Frog Calls Made Easy is a series of videos designed to help you with identifying calls of the many frogs and toads in Texas. In this video, we highlight the Upland Chorus Frog. Texas Nature Tracker volunteers conduct nighttime frog call surveys at wetlands throughout the entire state of Texas. Learning how to identify these calls can often be challenging, but it isn't always as difficult as it seems. Here are some tips on how to find and identify frogs. The Upland Chorus Frog, once called the Striped Chorus Frog, is a small, slim frog with usually three dark stripes on its back. Their coloration can be highly variable, but typically range from gray to brown. They are found in the eastern half of Texas and prefer moist woodlands, often associated with the piney woods and the post-oak savanna. Listen carefully to this call. One tool to help you remember the call of the Upland Chorus Frog is to compare it to something with which you are familiar. This is a tip that wildlife biologists use to make identification easier. How would you mimic this call? The sound of slowly running your finger across the large teeth of a comb is a great way to remember the call of the Upland Chorus Frog. Learn more about Texas Nature Tracker volunteer nighttime frog call surveys and other opportunities on our website, and also through this smartphone app. So remember, life's better outside, so get out there and start tracking.